Now we are caught up in a maelstrom of changing rhythm as the orchestra with Rose Bampton sweeps into a medley of chardash, the dance of the gypsy, now sultry and languorous, now wild and free.